the county colours can be seen. From Baltinglass to Inishmore and all that's in between. If you dream of Lee McCarthy or of bringing home Big Sam, and your boat is packed with flasks of hay and sandwiches of ham. Hats and flags and headbands is the echo on the street as he solos up the sideline and the crowd are on their feet. Makes no difference if you're underdogs and destined to remain. Tis the sport of giants and heroes and the blood that's in our veins. Whether it be held in Croker, Crossmaglen or Parky Ring, or evening time in Semple with the floodlights in full swing, you might hear my lovely Leitrimar, my lovely Rose of Clare, with the power of John 3:7 just in case we need a prayer. Hats or flags and headbands is the echo on the street as he solos up the sideline and the crowd are on their feet. Makes no difference if you're underdogs and destined to remain. It's the sport of giants and heroes and the blood that's in our veins. Michael Cusack, you'll forever be renowned, for you set the ball in motion on that day in Turlestown. And you've gave us many sporting men whose names are to the fore, and 100,000 memories we'll keep forevermore. And as the curtain falls on final day and champions to be crowned, you can bet your ass there won't be e'er a ticket to be found. But should your team achieve their aspirations and desire, it will leave a lasting legacy for others to aspire. Hats or flags and headbands is the echo on the street as he solos up the sideline and the crowd are on their feet. Makes no difference if you're underdogs and destined to remain. Tis the sport of giants and heroes and the blood that's in our veins. Hats and flags and headbands is the echo on the street as he solos up the sideline and the crowd are on their feet. Makes no difference if you're underdogs and destined to remain. Tis the sport of giants and heroes and the blood that's in our veins. Sports of giants and heroes and the blood that's in our veins.